This week's random Hawlight is so very much overdue for the two men who are featured in it. That's Minnie Minoso and Buck O'Neill, trailblazers in Chicago baseball who officially have their place in the Hall forever. On Sunday, both men were posthumously enshrined into the Baseball Hall of Fame in Cooperstown as part of the seven-person class of 2022. The Cuban Comet broke the color barrier for the White Sox in 1951 and was also Major League Baseball's first black player from Latin America. Minnie became a franchise icon, making five All-Star appearances with the White Sox and won three Gold Gloves while leading the league in steals three times. His number nine was retired by the franchise. Minoso's wife Sharon delivered the speech on Sunday in his honor. She said Minnie was proud to be Cuban, to be an American, and a professional baseball player. And also, he would have been so very proud to be a Hall of Famer. Sharon also added that if Minnie were in Cooperstown on Sunday, he would say, "Thank you, my friend, from the bottom of my heart." Minoso passed away in 2015. He was elected by the Golden Days era committee. Buck O'Neill was enshrined to the Baseball Hall of Fame as well. A star player and manager in the Negro Leagues, he would become the first black coach in Major League Baseball history with the Cubs in 1962. He began his career in Chicago as a scout with the team in the 1950s. Dr. Angela Terry, his niece, gave the speech in his honor, telling the crowd that if O'Neill were in Cooperstown Sunday, he would, quote, deflect the limelight away from himself to focus on those who loved, inspired, and supported his lifelong passion for baseball. O'Neill died in 2006. He was elected by the Early Baseball Era Committee.